3 seconds to go. Spartans lead by one. They're kicking off. Cole Miracle, who just kicked a go-ahead field goal, puts a foot to it, kicks it low, line drive. It bounces through, taken by one of the men near the 10-yard line. That is Cy. Wants to throw a lateral. It bounces into his man. He's backing up, trying to throw a lateral. It's caught again. Another lateral. It's caught again back at the 10. And the Spartans, nope, it's another lateral and another lateral. The ball's not dead yet. Now here come the Knights out of the pack. The Knights way down the sideline and cutting into the middle. This could go all the way for a touchdown. Spartans trying to chase him down, and they do. And it's the kicker, Cole Miracle, who stopped him at the 2-yard line to save the game. Unbelievable. The Knights with four or five laterals broke it all the way down the field.